The basic photography course at Pomegranate is designed to make you very confident with your camera equipment. It covers a well-rounded and a proven curriculum that encompasses all the details and the functionalities of a camera. At the same time, it also teaches you about the basic functionings of photography.
When I joined Pomegranate, I had just bought an SLR, so just using it on auto was not enough.
I used to shoot in auto mode, so like it was really a very good experience for me.
I didn't know any of the manual functions or anything of that sort, so I joined the course basically to use the camera more.
I think the best part of this course was the way it was structured across the classes, touching on various points, and also the combination of practical and theory.
After taking this course, you will have a firm understanding of various lenses, filters, and how flash can be used to generate quality photographs. We cover everything in this curriculum, from rules of thirds to lighting to depth of field and various other elements that are used by photographers across the world to help make your photography stronger.
What it helped me with was actually all the technical stuff, from ISO to white balance to shutter speeds, apertures.
They started teaching us all the basics right from ISO and aperture to now when you know, like when even that you shoot video in college now, you actually know what happens, why it happens.
I've started noticing a lot of things which I never used to before.
Rahul is an excellent teacher. His team is excellent. His new studio is fantastic. His lighting, his equipment, the structure of the course which he does for most people is fantastic.
We would go back home after all our projects and you know, look forward to coming back with our homework photos and see what everyone's got. And someone or the other would keep inspiring each other.
And there was so much laughter and just fun being in the class.
End of it all, what Rahul managed to teach me was to create great photos.